You want to fight me?
Julissa, no fighting. Please.
Colonel, she wants to fight me.
Mr. Miyagi, if I'm ever going to respect myself, I have to do this.
No. No. Mr. Miyagi, please tell her she's going to get hurt.
Eric. Julie's all right. Now is time. Just remember, true strength comes from inside.
You're gonna do this? You put her away. Do you understand me?
Sir. Guys, this is really embarrassing. But okay. Give me your best shot.
Slow down. Use your strength.
Good, Julie. It really was. Stop this!
Eric, no.
But it wasn't good enough.
Come on!
Come on, Julie.
Focus, Julie, sir.
Talking about. The war is not over because one battle's lost. Charlie, a fighter.
Sir.
Come on, Charlie.
Sir.
I said,
what are you
fighter.
Doing now?
You're crazy, man.
Morgan, you fight.
Colonel, it's over.
Ned, get up and finish the job. I said, get up and finish the job.
No more.
What?
Hey, hey! Enough!
It's not over.
Then we finish.
Yeah. Absolutely. I'm gonna put your lights out.
You said you had all the answers, Colonel.
Thank you.
great.
Not great.
Mr. Miyagi.
Hey.
You kick some butt.
Julie-san, how many times Miyagi say fighting not good?
I know. Somebody always gets hurt. Mr. Miyagi, come on, admit it. We kick some butt.
Julie-san, fighting not good, but if must fight, win. Thank you.